Hey guys, it's Shannon, and it is the first day of spring, for me anyway, right now. But I went ahead and I threw all, let's go show you. Why not? Let's go show you. I decorated my porch today. It's not done, because obviously I need to get some flowers, but threw all my colorful, there's Carter. Throw all my colorful things out. I am ready for the sunshine and the warmth, so spring is here. So being as beautiful of a day as it is today, I am gonna go ahead and just cut a ton of wood for a bunch of signs ideas that I have. And I just wanna show you this real quick, because why not? These are just some ideas that I found and liked. And this is just kind of how it all starts. I literally just write down some ideas and bring it out in the workshop with me, and then I eventually take it inside and the magic happens. Obviously, I'm gonna make a bunch of signs today, but I'm gonna break it down into different videos for you. So today, you'll just see one sign being made, and then make sure to subscribe so that you don't miss all the other cool signs that I'll be making. So let's get to work.